According to the California Bureau of Real Estate Agents, there were over 195,000 active real estate agents and over 97,500 active brokers in California during June of 2017. These numbers have been declining over the last decade. The number of active agents peaked on October 2008 with 261,000 active agents and over 360,000 licensed. The broker numbers peaked in January 2010 with 109,500 active brokers. With the current batch of licensed agents embracing more sustainable long-term strategies, the real estate agents interested in making fast money are more reluctant to enter or stay in the profession than in earlier years. We're no longer seeing this type of competitiveness between agents that participated in the rise in prices between 2003 and 2005. The real estate market is at a slower pace at any time in the past decade due to the turnaround in lending back to the fundamentals and requiring higher down payments. The average rate of sales agent license renewals in 2016 was about 83%, a 3% increase from 2015. Brokers are remaining stable around 90% renewal level. The experts are predicting an agent licensing level to continue around 4,500 to 5,000 per quarter until 2018, when home sales volume is likely to reach a sustainable recovery. If mortgage rates continue a steady long-term rise, as some predict, downward pressure will be put on home prices. Those that will benefit the greatest will be agents that represent the investor interested in acquiring income property. Now, for minding your own business. Hey, today we're talking about the app RealScout. It's a property alert and real estate search app for agents that offers a custodial role for agents to play in a buyer's home search and the unique ability to hunt for listings based on features and amenities. What is unique about this app is that it maintains the connection between agent and consumer, unlike Zillow and Trulia, for example. Agents receive alerts based on a user's browsing activity so that they can stay connected with the prospects and can nurture those leads into potential sales. The automated email suggestions to your leads are triggered and dispatched based upon the site behavior, such as which properties they viewed, location, and square footage. And on RealScout property detail pages, it invites that consumer to ask for information or request showings from the agent. Check it out. Let me know what you think. It's a great tool. There's quite a few of the larger companies that are using RealScout. Well, that's it for this edition of the Real Estate Insider Weekly. Thank you for joining me again. Have a great day.